Hello you guys, this is Colatius and Latius, and for this video, no worries, this is not a spoiler video, this is a video that, stuff that, that got posted that I think I should update you on. So, I was explaining in the last video how I realized there was an outfit I forgot that I, need to craft for you guys, but I'm like, wait, this is a heavy spoiler video, I shouldn't be telling you that on there, because not everybody can watch it if you care about spoilers, that is. But I'm actually not gonna craft it right now. I'm too not in the mood. I'm not in the mood to make another video. But I realized yesterday that I accidentally missed a side chapter from chapter 15 part 2, so I had to make this video today. But the outfit that I'm talking, okay, this one is a bit of a fucking doozy of a mess, because parts of the outfit, I believe the dress, was it the dress? I don't entirely remember, but I do know the basket and the hair were parts required for Marionette Grace. And it seems to me once you recolor an outfit and you recolor it back, it actually doesn't turn the grayish color indicating you don't have it. And that confused me, because it's like, look at this mess here. It's like part of it is, it's like the socks only has two recolors. It's like this one is like a weird ass one, and I got confused because at one point the basket, I'm like, oh wait, I don't have the pink one, you know, I had the green one. Wait, did it change back colors? I don't know. You know what? Maybe I'm just misremembering wrong. Never mind. However, it's like I said, this one is a confusing one, because it's like the only thing that seems to have a recolor of three is the hair and the dress. Everything else is like two. I'm like, what the fuck, dude? It was confusing, but yeah, I can finally craft this for you guys, but I'm not doing that now. Don't feel like it. I realized the recolor for the target suit that I was kind of working on, the royal outfit for, I think, chapter, no, not 10, but 11. I forgot it takes up a lot of dye. I'm definitely not going to finish that. I'm going to be concentrating on these here. Right now, quite honestly, the only thing that's holding me back is the amount of gold that it's going to cost. Because so far I've spent, what, 400,000 here? Actually, this only has two more things to buy, but they're not cheap though. This one is a bit tricky because I still got to buy a lot. I think this thin stocking is the cheapest thing. I know. I was wondering why I only needed to buy one, but I realized that you can get these in the pavilion drops too. So, oh, and a bit of the dyeing too, because I'm back to like 800, but I did do a lot of dyeing though. I'm willing to go back to like 500, honestly. Oh wait, that's not buying. Rip my gold. Oh no, this is buying too. Fuck, I own 7 of these. How much do you need? So 17. I'll tell you what though, oh my god, tell you what, I don't know. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't drop down to 190 or 1 million. Huh? With the new outfits that they bring, I think this is like the only time I have to start buying materials, because everything else new that they release, that oh no, the other outfit too that I really don't want to concentrate on right now. I'm pretty sure this one also has a lot of things you need to buy, right? Yeah, I'm gonna die if I have to buy all of this. But besides this outfit, the other two that I'm gonna start working on, or not the other two, this one in particular. I accidentally forgot to take the tries from yesterday. That was a mistake, but that's okay. I'll start working on it today. In fact, is there any one piece that come through any of the side ones? Really? Princess 5-9? You can get a spoon in that stage? Motherfucker. I did get one of this. I know that much. Oh, and it seems I got one of those too. So I'm gonna start working on that. Okay, so I got that. Looks like obviously playing the maiden stages will get me some gold back. Yeah, I'm actually still not done with chapter 15 because I need to play parts princess and also the side chapters too. I haven't done those yet. But a little thing here. I don't think they fixed the translation, did they? No. Okay, so in one of the videos I mentioned yesterday that this makeup looks exactly like the makeup from the Ever Nine. I actually forgot to show it to you. I don't think I did. So let me actually show you the makeup. If I can find it. Is it this one? No. Maybe it looks identical to this one, which is the Princess Azhar outfit. Where the eyes came from. Yeah, if you compare that, honestly, I'm not even gonna make the effort to get the eyes in the other suit. It just looks so identical. I actually didn't even know it came with, you see, kind of almost, maybe the other eyes that I showed you. But it's like this, it seriously looks identical. I actually didn't realize it came with eyes. I knew this one did. I thought the Senator did not come with one, but it actually does. Not gonna lie to you. Yeah, I definitely want to finish this outfit. If I wasn't queen for the tiger, I really wanted to get a couple more pieces from here. I saw it in the court or when I was dressing up my Nikki yesterday. This one is actually a animated piece. I think this one too, maybe. But it's like, how much more diamonds? See, I don't mind waiting. That's fine. The problem is this event took way too long to get here. Although I think I might have my suspicions why, because like I said, I don't know if the Chinese server has updated this section, because for a while, or still now maybe, these suits were the last two suits were like the only suits that was in, or the newest one, which is the Usagi and this one. And obviously, so people don't abuse free plays. This applies to the wedding event if we ever catch up to it too. It's like, obviously, if they're gonna bring it back, they're gonna have to play all tries with diamonds only, because obviously people are going to abuse the free plays, save it and keep coming it back. I think, you know, so nobody spends diamonds on this, but no, Nikki thought far ahead. I see why they did that. It's still shitty, but I see why they did that. And I guess because they had no new outfits, they just kept delaying it to bring season 3. I don't know if there is a season 4, you know. That's my theory as to why this took long. Like, see what I mean? Like, this just looks like many other makeups that we have. I really want this one. I don't know what to do. I mean, because if I did my math right yesterday, I think it's gonna cost me 720 just to get the rest of the tiger outfit, unless I skip it and get these two. because I really like that moon. This one definitely looks like other things that we have. The hair is really nice. That I was talking about would be this one here. And this is from the pavilion. And another one. But I think it's from the brocade jade. Kind of, it's a little different, but it kind of reminded me of that. And another, I'll give you a gold medal here. Star medal. If anybody figure out what the fuck Nikki talked about, this, I am very, you could not have asked me to act really shocked. I am very shocked that this is not a recharge outfit. In fact, I'm sitting here laughing because somebody mentioned something and I think that's a dumb idea. Somebody's like, but I wish this was a recharge, a $30 instead of an event. I'm like, I know it's going to cost diamonds for it to probably, whenever it does come back, but it's like, do you really want to pay $30? Like, come on, did somebody really mention that? Yes, because somebody really did. I'm like, come on, I'd rather for it not to be a recharge, because if it was, I really thought this was $30. I mean, fuck, this one was $30. Oh yeah, by the way, people mentioned yesterday how the pose is like a replica of this one. It really is, except her knee looks a bit higher. How can you bend like that, bro? But yeah, anybody that wants to figure out how to play this level, or yeah, this is actually a side event. I don't know. The only thing I gathered, this is probably going to have to use stamina, because it seems it said something about you get a code, you break it, you get item, and if you get an advanced one, you get the full outfit, or you have a chance, or you don't get a duplicate. I'm like, I'm scratching my head. I'm like, dude, even the smartest person in the fucking world would probably have a hard time figuring out what the hell the post is happening. And I'm gonna have to wait until tomorrow, because this is actually completely new. I don't think any other server has had an event like this, because this is a debut, and it's like we can't really do anything until we trial and error tomorrow, man. But regardless, like I said, I really don't like this outfit to begin with. It is definitely not my favorite, but a lot of people seem to like it though. One complaint I'm seeing a lot, and I have to agree, I didn't realize that it's pink. It's like, this is pink too. It's like, any more pink colors, bro? They should have done a different color like other people suggested, but they didn't. Good news, my friends. I'm in the post today, 10 a.m. for me. They announced that this is actually $5 only. Thank God. Because if it was 10, I was like, if it was 10, I'm still going to try to get it. But I'm like, you know what? No, I don't like to spend $10. I don't know if it, only if it's seasonal and if it doesn't have two, like Fluffy Gentleman and the Dandelion, at least $10 for two outfits, you know. But this is $5 only. I was concerned it was going to be a bit more than $5 because it had 15 pieces, you know, but thankfully it doesn't. At least if you compare to the recharge that we just got, 6 pieces versus 15, this one is so gorgeous. I love it. The colors remind me of fall, man. I love it so much. It's like all of these pieces versus, oh no, it's a pigeon, versus this one, and it's only 6 pieces, you know. So it's like, I'm definitely glad I didn't spend on this. I am so glad. I told myself there's probably going to be another recharge that's a lot better than the one that we just had. And it's here. I love it. I don't really think we have an outfit that's, well, I guess the stockings, you can use the assassins, but something like this, like a ninja, don't really have. This is like almost identical to the CL outfit. You know, I know in my dream girlfriend there, I have a beautiful ninja outfit, but that was a ranking outfit. That was a, oh my God, that was so disgustingly stressful, guys. And it's pink too. Well, mainly purple actually. And now we actually get to have one here.